So it's a very good afternoon again from Somershell Natural Farm in Ramnagar, and the sudden had a unexpected again a sudden spell of heavy showers that lasted around half an hour 40 minutes. So the work got disrupted, and you can see I'm slightly drenched, though I had an umbrella with me, and we were sowing tuber and pruning the simmer bari and also planting vetiver there, and the boys were doing the planting the guava saplings that we had raised in our nursery beds. And these guavas are the best varieties of guavas which is possibly there in the market or in the system here. These are the red guavas from inside, and they are very good. And the boys Jagannath and Hariya and a few of them have just walked away to their homes. So they have planted around 1600 saplings yesterday and 500 saplings today. So with that we have covered a spell of around 1100 guava saplings here. We have added them to the existing a couple of thousands that we had planted 6 months back. So Ramnagar is full of activity, as you can see, and as I've been updating you every day with the type of work that we have been doing here. And these mangoes, these are the late varieties of mangoes which are called Kalkathia here. So when they are raw, they are very sour, and when they are ripe, they're not very sweet. They're sweet, but compared to the Dasheris and the Langras and the Maldas here, they are less sweet compared to them. But these mangoes make for excellent achars, excellent pickles. So these mangoes are grown mainly for their pickle value rather than any marketing thing or eating thing here. And as you can see, the next to them is their Subabul tree and the papayas and the bananas all around and everything. And I'm flanked by my dog. He's not a dog, he's basically a child. So he's here, he doesn't leave me even for a second. Round the clock 24/7. So when I go from Purnia, he's heartbroken for a couple of days till his heart mends and he's normal and back to his regular routine. I've got plucked some Gandhuraj lemons here for myself, and I must tell you one thing, that these Gandhuraj lemons, their peel is also anti-cancerous. So people who today in these times, and it's the lemon juice from Gandharaj and the peel, they make your body alkaline, and the more alkaline your body, the less vulnerable you are to diseases. And in this COVID-19 times, the more citrus you have and the lemon juice, because they have that ascorbic acid with them, so it will be very, very good. It would build up your immunity no end. So here, whenever you feel like, you pluck a lemon and have a lemon juice. I've already had 2 glasses of lemon juice, one just after lunch and just moments ago. So we have finished with the tuber sowing in the Nariyal Bari. We have finished with the pruning part. We have finished with planting of Gandhuraj lemons, planting of these guavas here. So we are left with around 1000 old saplings more of the guavas in our nursery, which we expect to plant to buy in the next 2 days. 2 din mein wo ho jayega na? Agar kitna 1000 hoga na ab to wahan pe
1500
to 2 din ya teesra din ka ek pair mein ho jayega tumhara
ji.
So we will think we'll finish that then we'll be through with our guavas part, and then we'll try to, you know, with the and now we have another berry here, which is very sour. Locally we call it karonda, you might be calling it by some different name, and they're very, so they can account for good pickles. it's very very good for pickles, and they are also very very good for you know, because they are very sour, very very sour, and for people who have recurrent urinary tract infections and you know, the E. coli and all that, so it's very very effective for people who take it. So small you know, just 3-4 berries crushed and diluted with some water, because you will not be able to drink it directly. So this is about all here. We had the work here was basically intervened, and there was a lot of intervention in terms of rain in between, but more or less we have been able to cover a lot of ground. Though if the rains had not come today, if they had not disturbed our year, we would have probably planted 100 more in the field. And now we have sunshine here after the rains. So now tomorrow again we'll continue with the sowing of tuber in one part. The again the planting of the guava saplings will continue. We have also been sowing a lot of turmeric here, because the turmeric which we could not send, because these turmerics were meant for you know, for the orders that we had, but because of the lockdown we could not send the turmeric, and they have begun to germinate. So what we are doing is we are planting them back to the soil. So next year probably they will grow better, and their you can have an assured curcumin strength of around 7% or 8% in them, without any iota of doubt, I think. So we are very composed. We are very confident. We are the mood is upbeat as usual. There are a lot of positivity all around the farm. The boys are also doing a good job here. I of course am too involved here, too passionate. And now it's become a passion for me. I don't want to go anywhere other than Ramnagar from here. In fact, I would, given a choice, I would wish to, you know, spend the night here. But we do not have we have a dwari here, which is around 200 meters from here. But the place here, it is one of a, man, it gives you a different feeling altogether. We had proposed to build make a small cottage here, so that we can spend the night, you know, the day you want to spend here, a winter night or a summer evening here. So that's something that we would want to, and I hope we are able to do that fast, as soon as possible. So now, but we have to wait till the rains end, and let's see how it goes. And we hope that the COVID-19 thing gets over very fast. So here, so this is all about here. I'm here surrounded by my boys, a few of the boys, the caretakers here, the buffaloes and the cows and the calves. It's a very different feeling altogether. And Zar, of course, is here with me all the time. Zar, look in the camera. People want to see you. So so all of us are here. So from all of us from here, thank you very much once again for being a wonderful audience. I'm overwhelmed with the type of response I'm having on the Facebook viewership and all that, because all these couple of thousands of views on Facebook, you know, it makes me feel happy, more happy. It makes me feel more, you know, the conviction gets better and better. The you know, you feel the positivity increases. And again, tomorrow we look forward to a very, very good day tomorrow. So we'll update you again tomorrow with a new update. And for the day, it's goodbye from all of us at the farm. Thank you very much.